Everybody, did you good dogs in here? Back with another episode. This is the 33, and again, it's the same day as the last episode. I'm gonna try to get as much of this island bed as possible, while also getting preparations of moving trees and stuff out of the way, and kind of determining the land from here. Because we need to determine this right now before we go any farther. As you can see, we have trees we have to tend to. I have to go get some more food and find more cherries later. I have more cherries than anything. When I'm done, there's going to be an orchard of everything. But for now, I'm just trying to get this done. So I will remove trees. Let's see what I need. There, I think there's some more trees over here. Yeah, I'm going to need some more good. Oh, nice. There's actually a cherry tree back here. It's down here. Perfect. I need to remove all these trees, really. Trees have been picked up, and now they need to move. Yeah, that's not something I want to hear while I'm recording. He must have not. His phone is too loud, in my opinion. Every time he hears a cyclist shit, seriously, you want me to have that? Whatever. Seems out of where I'm putting this red plate behind me, if you get me. I need to put trees somewhere. Few places I have tree space. That wasn't where I wanted to go, but I don't have much of a choice. You might not want to say the buggy. This still looks like I'm overfilling this place, but I don't have much of a choice. Let's go like back behind the building, or... Okay, that's kind of what I was wanting to know. Yeah, the trees look good how I'm doing this, but I got to put them somewhere. You are making me mad. You don't give me no more stuff, and it's making me mad. I'm gonna be joking, I'm gonna be good. Mm-hmm. playing into Cole's yard. Where is it? Drum set. I don't want to get this guy a tree. Of course, I can't give him a tree. And no, I've already tried planting trees on the edge. It does not work. Yes, I looks like I'm hiding. This is the nice decorative area, but this is only for a short time. Let's go get this stuff that not need to be in our pockets out. Then we can determine where we need to go from there. Let's just go see what's going on with the Able Sisters and what they got before we get too busy. Welcome to the ASA. Maybe I thought. Okay, you come back today. Make new pound credits for you. Try out when you customize furniture. Yeah. I want to see what you can do with that kind of stuff. Okay, this is definitely something I need. Yeah, now I can clean all the different colors of that outfit I got. Mm-hmm. Oh, that noisy in the kitchen. You're no fun. construction then going back up again. And then pop it open. Okay, we get to where we need to go. Some stuff should change, like over here as well. This may seem boring, but it's a good way for you guys to watch when I'm doing it. This gives you a little bit of understanding how this works. It is strange how this is, but it needs to be done in order to really get an idea of it. It is a long, tedious project, but when I'm done, it will work. Now, in my mind, aha. How you find out when something's gonna work or not. It is weird you can't stack them right next to each other, but what can you expect? Because these controls never do what you want. Now, Red shows up on the secret beach, so I had to play a spare way going down it because I do not want to play. Climb up and down it every single time I just want to do something. Thank you. to make an orchard, but I need the space for it. Orchard has always been on my mind. So once we kind of get this up, I'm going to figure out where my orchard is going to go. Now I can't do much until I move Shep's house. That's fine. I can kind of get to the next spot of this without worrying about Shep's house. As long as I can go and put the trees two at a time in the back, I'll be able to figure out where all the trees go. So that's probably going to be the next house being moved. As far as I'm concerned. And now I have not definitely figured out where he's gonna go. Might just figure that one out as soon as we're done with this little bit here. And choose the fence that's gonna change up for him. I really don't want. Excuse me, that's not what I was facing. There's a tree that needs to go. No, I don't have a foot. Oh no, there's some more fig trees at least. I know there's cherry trees up there, but I don't want to mess with those, huh? Because I need them. These for fruit. There we go. Sorry, Cole, got the fish. And then these are the layer too. Thank you. I can't get out. There's a way over near me. Hey man, how far I have to go before I have to do some major figuring out? And of course there will be some type of path or something. Cussing is what you guys are. I told you I was recording. Go down. working because I have to do something about move. These are going to have to be closer. I'll have to move this here. No, I'm trying to put it right there. The third tree goes there. Peach tree goes there, so that's where the second peach tree goes. Orange. Apple goes there. One. That's where the other apple goes. Then there's your cherries. Let's go in the middle of this. Apple goes with these oranges. So you move all peach, orange, apple. And this is where the cherry tree will go. Yeah, these cherries. Seems a little odd, but if I want these orchards to be perfect, I got to do this. course I have to find out the other cherry trees and move them as well. You can't see me doing this, but it's gotta be done. It's quite a nice time when you're trying to build. I'm gonna have to do the rest of this off camera. I mean, at least I have a way to get down to this beach now. This crazy guy seems to like it. It's weird how my beach is so small, but still. But for now, I did pretty good for what I did. In other words, bye!